Ipin just got approved from TikTok yesterday, and as for seeing, this show not only expanded well beyond movie and graphic novels, but went beyond and metaphysical. I really enjoyed and liked it. I personally recommend it highly only on Netflix. I'm also looking forward to Saberspark's review or quick bit on it. I know he will have rave details to say about it.